Open November 1st for its 32nd year, the Tico Energy Apollo Beach Manatee Viewing Center offers a fun and free event for the whole entire family.
It's an exciting place. You can come see just about anything you can see in the bay waters. You can see off our docks. Manatees come in here for the warm water, so as soon as the bay water temperature drops below 70 degrees, they seek out the warm water.
Annually, over 300,000 people from all over the world anxiously await for the cold water so they can view the Florida manatees.
In the upcoming colder months, we're bound to see many more manatees warming up to us. In the meantime, the Manatee Viewing Center offers many other amenities.
The Viewing Center offers a stingray petting center which features the stingrays from Tropicana Stadium. There is also a 900-foot boardwalk where guests can view additional fish and aquatic life. If guests are interested in hiking, they can follow the 0.7-mile nature trail.
The trail was the draw for me because I have my new Fitbit, you know, so I got to get the steps in every day. So there, yeah, so I got my steps.
Once they reach the end of the trail, they can walk up the 50-foot observation tower where they can marvel at the surrounding habitat and the Tampa Bay.
It's nice of them to create kind of a refuge for you know, birds and manatees and fish and things like that, and then have the people come through and be able to view that. I think that's really nice.
In Apollo Beach, I'm Matthew Calabrese with the Digital Bullpen.